ocean holds so many wonderful secrets, and today we want you to come with us to take a deep dive into the ocean and to discover some of the world's most fascinating creatures, the beluga whales and Pacific white-sided dolphins. Welcome to Ocean Discovery.
engaging our animals both physically and mentally helps us provide them with the best care possible and exceptional animal welfare. Through this care, we are able to build bonds and relationships with our animals that can last a lifetime. While our animals seem to be natural athletes, it's actually our mutual love of play that helps us build that connection with them. And over the past 50 plus years, SeaWorld has learned that our animals' playtime ultimately leads to some of our biggest discoveries. We're able to make these discoveries by spending segments of time with our animals, known as sessions. And one of the most important types of sessions we can have with our animals is called a relationship session. And right now, our trainers and belugas would like to give you all a glimpse at just how special these relationships truly are. From husbandry and animal health care and exercise sessions to learning and even play times. Now, this level of accreditation is one of many reasons why SeaWorld San Antonio is one of only two locations in the entire Western Hemisphere that is able to care for the next species that you are about to meet, and that is the Pacific white-sided dolphin. Now, these animals, like belugas, are found in colder waters of the world, but span across the entire Pacific Ocean. And here to tell us more about the Pacific white-sided dolphin is my good friend, Kenny.
Hi, everyone. That's exactly right. Now that I've had the opportunity to be introduced to some of our 9 beluga whales, I want to introduce you to some of our other pod that calls Beluga Stadium home, a couple of our Pacific white-sided dolphins. The range of age of our Pacific white-sided dolphins is between 8 and 40 years old. We're joined by 4 animals today, 2 boys and 2 girls, Ebo, Bolt, Avalon, and Haley. One of the first things you'll notice about the Pacific white-sided dolphin is their incredible coloration. In front of me is Ebo here, who's 8-year-old. You'll notice he's dark on his back and white on his belly, which is actually an important form of camouflage known as countershading. That dark black back blends in with the sea floor, whereas that white belly blends in with the sunlight filtering in from the top of the ocean, making him difficult to see no matter which angle you're looking at. So it enables him to sneak up on prey and evade predators. We also see that they're incredible athletes. They're able to swim over 20 miles an hour. They can either power those tail flips of theirs up and down through the water by a super strong muscle called the peduncle that allows them to go over 20 miles an hour and lift themselves 3 times their body length up and out of the water. And it's so strong that they can even walk. And while the beluga whale gets a very accurate nickname, they remember their name is the canaries of the sea due to their wide range of vocalizations, the Pacific white-sided dolphin is the nickname the acrobats of the sea.
All of the animals that you've seen here today are champions for their ocean counterparts, who currently face an ongoing and increasing threat to their lives and habitat every single day. Things like trash, noise pollution, declining food supply, and habitat loss all currently plague our oceans. However, your visit to SeaWorld today directly contributes to our conservation funds and rescue efforts. As a matter of fact, to date, SeaWorld has already rescued over 41,000 animals! Now that kind of teamwork is definitely worth celebrating, and we encourage you all to continue your own conservation efforts when you leave this evening. Recycle, join a beach or park cleanup, turn the lights off when you leave a room. Think of many different things that you can do that can add up to be a huge difference if we all make them a part of our daily lives. Well, now that you've had the unique opportunity to meet and learn about these two incredible species, we invite you to enjoy in their wonder as we welcome back our powerful pod of Pacific white-sided dolphins. enjoyed this presentation of ocean discovery. Have a great rest of your night here at SeaWorld.